Welcome to NDA University of Engineering and Technology. NDA University has a vision of becoming a leader in enabling Pakistan's social and economic transformation. It is one of the oldest institutions in Pakistan for teaching and training graduate engineers. NDA University was initially founded as Prince of Wales Engineering College with donations of citizens of Karachi to welcome the visit of Prince of Wales. But as the visit was cancelled, the name was changed to NDA Engineering College in the memory of Mr. Nadir Shaw Adelji Dilshaw, a philanthropist who contributed in the development of this college. On 1st March 1977, under an act of Provincial Assembly of Sindh, the NDA Government Engineering College upgraded to NDA University of Engineering and Technology. According to QS Asia Ranking 2021, NDA University ranks among 351 to 400 out of approximately 12,000 universities in Asia. It also comes in top ranking engineering universities in Sindh and stands first in all Pakistani UETs. There are 6 faculties in this university, comprising 27 departments under the domain of these faculties, offering 29 undergraduate, 49 master programs, and 19 teaching departments also offering PhD programs. Faculty strength. There are a total number of 530 faculty members at NDA University, out of which 216 are PhD holders. In addition to the local faculty members, NDA University hosts 27 international faculty members. Currently, 102 faculty members are pursuing PhD, 56 of them are doing it in 18 different countries. NDA University is headed by our Honorable Vice Chancellor, Dr. Saroj Hashmat Lodi. Professor Dr. Muhammad Tufair is our Pro Vice Chancellor. Professor Dr. Asadur Rahman Khan Deen, Faculty of Civil and Petroleum Engineering. Professor Dr. Sayyid Amir Iqbal, Dean, Faculty of Mechanical and Manufacturing Engineering. Professor Dr. Noman Ahmed, Dean, Faculty of Architecture and Management Sciences, and Acting Dean, Faculty of Information Sciences and Humanities. Professor Dr. Saad Ahmed Qazi, Dean, Faculty of Electrical and Computer Engineering. Professor Dr. Asif Ahmed Sheikh, Dean, Faculty of Chemical and Process Engineering. Dr. Asad Arfin is the Director of the Information Technology Department. The Information Technology Department is providing internet services via LAN, campus-wide Wi-Fi, video conferencing, voice over internet protocol, and campus management system. Campus management system enables students to access their personal and academic profiles, letters used from the registrar office, the portal notice board, subject-wise attendance record, class and examination schedules, and most importantly, online semester registration. Directorate of Industrial License. Dr. Amir Qureshi is the director of this department. This directorate arranges internships, industrial visits, final year projects, and job opportunities for graduates. Directorate of University Advancement and Financial Assistance. This directorate is responsible for strengthening university advancement programs, fundraising for the university, increasing the awareness of the university to the community, and all stakeholders. Dr. Noman Ahmed is the director of UAFA. Directorate of Work and Services. Engineer Sayyid Wasiul Deen is the director of this department. Responsible for all maintenance, he is also supervising all the plantation activity at NDA University. Office of Research, Innovation and Commercialization. This department is responsible for promoting research related to commercial products, and then facilitating the students and faculty for the commercialization of the inventions. This office also aims to arrange seminars related to entrepreneurship and commercialization. Dr. Riyazuddin is the director of OREC. Quality Enhancement Cell. This department focuses on developing and implementing quality assurance policies and procedures. Ensures to improve the capacity building of the faculties or staff, assessing and auditing the education and research processes, and reviewing the progress for enhancement of the quality of education. Professor Dr. Asif Ahmed Sheikh is the director of Quality Enhancement Cell. Department of Student Affairs aims to look after you outside the classroom. It deals with scholarships, co-curricular activities, games and sports, bus passes for students, clearance certificate, canteens and photostat shops. Dr. Ali Hassan Mahmood is the head of this department, the controller of student affairs. Following student societies work under the Student Affairs Department. NED Photography Society, NED Girls Affairs Society, NED Debating Society, Green Society, Notifying Stories Around, Mosaic NED, Society for Promotion of Science, Engineering and Technology, CELTEC, Literary and Publication Society, and the NED Forum, TNF. The university has 23 state-of-the-art research centers in diverse areas of engineering and technology and related disciplines. These centers are led by highly qualified faculty members and dedicated research staff. The National Center for Cybersecurity is a huge platform which mainly serves as a bridge between academia and industry in order to develop state-of-the-art cybersecurity products for national security and provide cybersecurity services at national level. National Center of Artificial Intelligence is designed to become a leading hub of innovation, scientific research, knowledge transfer of the local economy, and training in the area of artificial intelligence and its closely associated fields. NCAI is divided further into two labs with cutting-edge technology, Smart City Lab and Neurocomputation Lab. National Center for Robotics and Automation. The Haptics, Human Robotics and Condition Monitoring Lab at NED UET Karachi is the affiliated lab of the National Center for Robotics and Automation, which is a consortium of 11 labs over 13 universities of Pakistan. National Center of Big Data and Cloud Computing. ExactScale Open Data Analytics Lab has been established under the National Center for Big Data and Cloud Computing at NED University. NCBC focuses on R&D and human resource development in the specialized field of big data and cloud computing and its practical applications, which are important components of Vision 2025. Virtual Reality Center. NED University of Engineering and Technology has established a state-of-the-art facility for integrating virtual reality in the education, research and practice. The facility is built in the Department of Civil Engineering at NED University Virtual Reality Center. It is the first of its kind in the entire region. NED DICE Energy Innovation Center. NED DICE is a collaborative initiative of NED University of Engineering and Technology and DICE Foundation. NED DICE provides a platform for energy-related innovations to solve energy challenges faced by Pakistan. Construction Materials Research Group. For sustainable economic growth, it has become imperative now to explore new materials and enhance the understanding of existing materials in terms of quality, demand, and their on-site performance. To overcome these issues, Construction Materials Research Group at NED University has been established. High Performance Computing Center. High Performance Computing Center at NED University of Engineering and Technology manages high performance computational resources to address the miscellaneous computational needs. The center provides a state-of-the-art research and development and business opportunities for its users. Feature achievements. Thar Institute of Engineering, Sciences and Technology. All relevant engineering and technological programs will be launched in this campus. In the first phase, a campus has been established providing a degree of BS in Computer Science and Civil Engineering. The National Incubation Center Karachi is a ₹575 million project which will be operated by NMKT with prime partnership of NED University. NIC Karachi is perfectly placed to attract the country's talented youth and make a true impact in the country's economic future. CO2 Smart Initiative. The project initiated as Thar Karachi Student Mobility Campaign for Reducing Carbon Footprint. This initiative has seen 70 students from 12 schools of Thar and Karachi to come together and plant trees on NED soil in December 2018. The same activity was reciprocated at Islam Court Thar in April 2019, where the students planted trees at Ansari Park near SECMC coal mines. NED has state-of-the-art sports facilities, which includes an international standard football ground with artificial turf and rubber crumb infield, 400 meters international standard athletics track, cricket ground with grassy field and floodlights, having 3 turf pitches and 2 practice pitches, 2 gymnasiums, badminton courts, table tennis, volleyball, squash complex with 2 air-conditioned squash courts, 2 fitness centers. Chinese language program comprises of 2 levels of a non-credit course which is being offered since academic year 2017 to 2018 and will be provided to newly admitted students batch of 2021 to 2022 with 3 contact hours per week, which is mandatory for all students. NED University provides opportunities to study 1 semester in a partner European university through the student exchange program. NED University recognizes the need to support its students demonstrating merit or facing challenges in variety of scholarship opportunities. Department of Student Affairs is responsible to list scholarship applications and process them around the year. These are their statistics. This year, ₹165 million worth of financial assistance was extended to 2,048 students. Linkages have been established with various foreign universities and institutions. A rapid notifier app is created for students to circulate any kind of news by the university. Transport facility is provided for students according to the availability of the buses. Hostel facilities are available for students from outside Karachi. A mosque inside the premises of NED University is open for all faiths. Other facilities provided are banks, photostat shops, multiple canteens, vending machines, and shuttle facility. Students must attend all classes regularly since 75% minimum attendance is required for each course to appear in the final examinations. English is the medium used for teaching, learning, and examination for all courses including Islamic studies and Pakistan studies. Smoking and parking of vehicles inside the campus is strictly prohibited. Use of cell phones during lectures is strictly prohibited and may bring disciplinary actions. University does not allow any political, religious or ethnic activities on campus. Always carry your university ID card on campus. The university prohibits intolerance by any individual towards a member of the opposite gender. For your safety, do not walk on the roads. Use the walkways instead. The university encourages proper and decent dress codes for all students within the premises. In response of COVID-19 pandemic, NED University is taking measures to ensure that the SOPs given by the government of Sindh are followed. Use face masks, sanitize your hands, and maintain social distance. Be responsible for your and others' health. every class in this university has its class advisor. Whenever you need help, you can go to him or her. If he or she cannot help you, you can approach your chairperson. Discuss all your problems with your class advisor. You must use the same channel of the class advisor to reach the chairman, the dean, and the vice chancellor. We welcome you all in this prestigious university in the hopes that this journey grants you the wisdom and knowledge today to make Pakistan prosper tomorrow. All the best wishes, Canadians.